think that in different words, everything was set tonight already. I'm convinced we are more, also by words of the European Commission President Barroso. And it was really convincing. The European Union is more than an economic and political union. Culture is more than a cherry on the cake. The cultural sector is more than money absorbing network or bureaucracy. And we are not only demanding, begging for money, but our own institution could and can generate money and a greater project. In a knowledge-based economy, I think that for fine arts in the capital of Europe is in the first place a platform, and that must be all of us, a platform for debate about the essential roles of culture in European project and future integration. Involving artists and intellectuals in the process, and not only networking. Stimulating the dialogue between these artists and intellectuals with the public, especially the younger generation. The last summer project on the African border geographics was supra-European, Africa, Europe, the diaspora, transversality. The Centre for Fine Arts is also a meeting place that makes Europe as a cultural project visible for a large international public. Really importance of visibility. We're giving platform for all these projects, for all these networks and cultural events, like the book fair, Frankfurt, the film industry coming to Brussels, but also in the local network. We organized in Brussels the last 3-4 years Brussels Travel, was a common project with all cultural institutions in Brussels. The large ones, the small ones, uptown, downtown, really creating cultural diversity, having an impact, and a lobby through the artists on the European institutions. Brussels is a real power city, the most important city for cultural diplomacy. But it has to be shown by these artists. But it's essential to involve all regions of Europe, also the borders of Europe. And bring all these different regions, all the different countries together here in Brussels. And for this reason also, Peter Forgage was also invited as a curator of our festival, Lost and Found, during the Hungarian presidency, for a contemporary art project festival where we try to connect the threads between the Donau and the rest of Europe and certainly Middle Europa. The time is indeed now. The title of the symposium tomorrow. It's one in a decade opportunity to put culture in the heart of the European project. But I think networks will work, and they will work only if artists and intellectuals believing in our goals to convince civil society and the political workers. Starting from this point of view, together with the artists and intellectuals, we will have an impact on these politicians and all the organizations we have to convince. Thank you.